The 25th annual Children's Miracle Network Telethon airs this weekend on WGAL.
On Saturday and Sunday, we'll be raising money for Penn State Hershey Children's Hospital. And this week, we're bringing you the stories of how the Children's Miracle Network has helped to save lives. Tonight, the story of 3-year-old Aiden Stowe. He suffered a serious head injury in a pickup truck accident. We followed his amazing recovery.
What are we doing?
November 1st.
It's the worst day of my life.
What do you got, Haley?
I wouldn't wish it on anybody and wouldn't want to go back and relive it either.
I know, you made a mess.
I was in the kitchen with Haley.
Aiden and I were going to head over to the farm.
Aiden and Daddy were getting ready to go pick corn over Uncle Joe's.
I stuck him in my pickup and I told him I'm going to run in and tell Mom where we're going.
And that fast I heard a banging.
He must have pulled the pickup out of park.
And we see my husband's pickup truck going down our driveway.
I ran after it.
I
knew he was in it.
Completely lost it.
The only thing I could think of was that pickup was going to end up out there on the road.
My husband said, call 911.
When I come running down through here and ran over the bank, and he was laying right there. But he was literally up on his hands and knees.
My son was standing up in the field.
I picked him up, and we carried him right up here, and I sat here under this tree.
I went to touch my son's head, and I felt something in the back of his head, and I knew something was wrong.
I thought we were going to lose him. You know, I knew it was bad. I didn't know what to do. You know, I knew it was bad. And
as the flight was coming in, it was becoming evident from the reports that he clearly was in trouble. So we knew we had a serious problem at that time.
We never left his side.
We just couldn't leave him.
He deteriorated further.
During the night, he ended up having a severe stroke. That caused the whole left side of his body to be paralyzed. My husband and I did not take any of the news very good at all. We were hysterical parents.
They were overwhelmed by all of this.
Dr. Diaz very calmly explained everything to us. He had control of the whole situation the whole time.
And so we operate on him, remove the skull from that side of the brain, and give a little bit more room to swell.
Like at the time, you think that's the worst thing in the world is your son's having half his skull removed, and now all I can think about is thank God he did.
Hi. Aiden's one of those one in a million kids who came in with a head injury. Look what I have. But who had a complication that, thank God, he was in the hospital when that happened. You ready? Get him. Get him with Lefty, because things could have been very different had he not been. There you go. Good job.
And we thank God for Dr. Diaz.
Weezer! Ow, 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 ow. Good job.
He saved my son's life.
He looks wonderful.
Thank you so much, Dr. Diaz.
You're very welcome.
I can't thank you enough for everything.
You're very welcome.
Oh, saved my son. Thank you.
We were in there for about 8 weeks, 7 or 8 weeks.
We were able to come home after 43 days in Hershey Medical.
Sure. Dr. Diaz, how you can run?
No.
Yes, we still have Aiden.
Take care.
Now he's at rehab at Schreiber's outside the hospital.
Ready, set, go!
It's hard to explain to a 3-year-old that you need to try to use your left hand.
Good job, Aiden.
He thinks, why use it if it's not working? It's a very slow process.
Woo, here we go.
Yay!
And Aiden, when he gets in trouble, he goes, Mommy, look what I did with Lefty. Because he knows that that will get him out of trouble, because I'll be so proud of him for using Lefty that he'll be like, look, Mommy, I'm using Lefty.
Lefty. Oh, Lefty. 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 Lefty.
Let's go, Rob. He's definitely our miracle. And after everything, he's still Aiden.
He's my hero. He'll always be my hero. For sure.
The Children's Miracle Network Telethon is this Saturday and Sunday, but if you'd like to donate now, we have a link at WGAL.com.
I can't wait till this weekend.
By the way, family.
Yeah, Aiden is from York County, by the way. All right.